Alright guys, here we are back in the Shores of Gold story arc of Tall Tales. We're here with Revenge of the Morningstar, which I can only access from a specific outpost, and thankfully I happen to have spawned on the outpost so I can do this on. So, if you remember from the other one, this skeleton dude that we can see in the picture kind of hunted down a bunch of people from the crew, and we had to figure out what happened to them.
What's your interest in that old book? Trust me, the ship it speaks of is too old and too well beached to salvage anything of value. Just a musty old wreck full of rotting scraps and broken promises. All I was able to scavenge was the captain's final message. From what he says, it seems there was only one survivor, and no one's seen them in years. Wait, I recognize you. Word around here is you're going after the Shores of Gold, just like the crew of the Morningstar. You're a little late. Graymarrow caught up with the Morningstar long ago and stole their shroud-breaker piece for himself. Even if you knew where to find him, he'd never give it up without a fight. Take the book if you think it'd help you, but if you're planning to take on Graymarrow, you should know that he's no ordinary skelly. He's got some nasty tricks up his sleeve, and plenty of friends too. Well, I've said all I can. You can either take my advice or not, I suppose. Now leave me be. I've got a ship to finish.
Okay, cool. Go ahead and hop on our boot. And douse the lamps, because I'd rather not be a beacon to every other player on the server. So I gotta find Boulder K. Oh man, that's all the way out here. I saw a glint of something right here. Said I was supposed to find 3 pieces. It's a big ship. There's gotta be a journal in here too, somewhere. Oh, I see the last thing. I bet there's a journal in here, but I'll save that for another. I don't know. There might not be, but I would bet there's one. Okay. Big boulder where Fontaine plants the hider. West side. Stand between a palm and a rock. Well, there's only one big rock here. Ooh. Fucking pigs are screwing me up. Okay, what am I supposed to do now, though? Oh. Oh, I have to be in the uniform at Sanctuary Outpost. Oh my goodness. Sentry outpost. Oh, sweet. Literally right there. Yeah, I hope I don't have to crack a code with these things, because it's going to be a lot of flipping. Oh, it's only 2 pages. So I need to have that uniform on, apparently. Ah! I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, that's interesting. Who's the lady I'm talking to? Tracy, so tavern. Because they both start with T. And the game conveniently named everything like that. If they start with H, they're the hoarder. If they start with... I don't know actually what the letter is. I know Order of Souls is also something. Like it's O. I don't know.
Take your time. No hurry.
Crystal skull buried on an island somewhere. Cannon Cove. Alright, what about Jesper? Hyler in the trinket shop. Yeah, Wendy is weapons, because, yeah, there's one for weapons. Tyler in the, tools, okay, yeah.
Who are you? Oh.
Sparrow. Sinking Cove. That's so we need to go to Sunken Cove. Sinking Cove, wait. Oh, my boat casually floated over. Oh no. But it's filling with water. Whoa! Oh, that was a mistake. Dang it. I wanted to be able to... Alright, so we're... Slowly, no. Now I just need you to get out straight. Good lord, if I had been up here instead of putting on my costume before I showed up, none of this would happen. I'm a pro, guys. It's okay.